Alright guys, what's going on and welcome back to another episode of our Pokemon Sun Randomizer Nuzlocke. Hopefully you guys are having yourselves a great day today. And if you do want to go ahead and support the episode, make sure you go ahead and drop a like down below. Of course, your support is greatly appreciated. So, last episode we made our way to Paniola City and the Paniola Ranch. Did some cool stuff such as met Mallow. We already met her. But we also got the Stoutland Pokerai, which is pretty cool. Got some encounters and I'm not going to spoil what they are. But oh my god, if you guys missed out on the last episode, you definitely want to go and check it out. Some of the Pokemon we got are absolutely insane. But either way, this episode, I'm not 100% sure what we have to do. Maybe we'll be taking on Mallow's trial. But either way, let's go ahead and start this episode off with a quick team recap. So here we have Frogger at level 20, the Greninja, with Water Pulse, Bubble, Quick Attack, and Lick. Then we have Razor, the Weavile, at level 18, with Faint Attack, Icy Wind, Taunt, and Brick Break. Hefty the Trubbish at level 11. This guy's still kind of just sitting in the back of the party. We're just looking for a replacement at this point with Pound, Poison Gas, Recycle, and Toxic Spikes. Astro the Lunala with Confusion, Cosmic Power, Hypnosis, and Nightshade. And Loopy, we have one more. Loopy the Trumbeak with Peck, Pluck, Echoed Voice, and Brick Break. And Sunny the Charmeleon with Scratch, Brick Break, Ember, and Dragon Rage. So that's the squad as of now. So we'll just go ahead and move Frogger. I guess we won't move Frogger. I guess Frogger's just gonna stay right there. Alright, so what are we gonna use? Doesn't really matter as long as everyone gets up to level 20 eventually. Because Frogger's 2 levels over everyone else. So we'll just try to level everyone evenly. But we left off last time. I believe we came to here. And now we have to go north. Yes, okay, that's what we have to do. And you guys reminded me in the comments that we have to go get an encounter at 10 Carat Hill. Oh, and I'm gonna turn on that music a little bit. And then we can actually get 2 encounters at 10 Carat Hill, because we can get 1 encounter inside the little cave part, and then 1 in the actual plains, I think it is. I don't know, the route, the one that's out of the cave. Either way, 2 encounters there, so I don't know when we're going to go do that, because I don't really want to go now. We'd have to go all the way back to the Heia City dock, and then all the way back. It'd just be so much trouble. So maybe we'll wait until we get our Charizard fly, or I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know, to be honest, but you know what? It's all right. As much as I'd like to say we need an encounter to replace Trubbish, it's not like it's that urgent, so I think we're fine for the time being. But let's just go ahead and kill this Vivillon and this Electric. So last time we left off, we caught a Pokemon, and I also said that I want to explore this route a little more, just see what other Pokemon we can get. So after we beat this trainer, we'll do that really quickly, and then I think this is where we meet Gladion. Am I wrong? Do we meet Gladion now? Because I know I saw Hau up ahead. But I think this is the cutscene, or the whole scene. Oh, that's not good. The scene where we fight Gladion, so that's kind of cool. We get to finally meet him. And that should be it. You should die, right? When do we get Icicle Crash? Or I'd rather Ice Punch, actually, because Icicle Crash can miss on Weavile. Do we have to get a Heart Skill or something? I don't know. Because that would be very, very useful. Physical Ice Move? I mean, we have a special Ice Move, so I guess it's right. Or it's alright for now. But a physical one would be so, so much better. The more physical moves on I think that is Gladion. You can kind of see his feet up there. So we'll handle that in a second. Right after we heal up and then go to the right and we'll check out what's in the grass, and then we have to wait for our repel to wear off. So maybe there's a Pokeball we can go after or something, maybe a Zygarde cell. Who knows? Let's see, what is over here? Alright, hold on, we'll check that out in a sec. I just want to see what's up here. Doesn't look like anything. Ooh, never mind. Don't speak too soon. Torment, so I guess it really wasn't anything. I just really wish there was better TMs that we could get early game. It's kind of annoying. So is that Team Skull? Are they not gonna let us through? Doing squats really uses all your muscles. Oh, so they're trying to get thick. Oh, I get it. Alright, so we can't go there. That makes sense considering we haven't, you know, progressed with Gladion yet. Let's fight you. Why not? And then I guess we'll run around in the grass for a couple seconds just to see what we can get. Maybe 2 or 3 encounters. Because you guys have been commenting a lot asking me to go in the grass more. So I guess I'll convey, the content that you guys want. Or at least the couple minutes that takes out of. Oh my god. The couple minutes that takes out of the episode to run around a little bit. That is a Flygon. Okay, not sure how I feel about that. Not sure how I feel about that. Can you just get to a KO'd, I guess? No! No, 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 no! Oh my god, I can't believe you just lived that. I'm sorry for just killing your ears, but oh my... What do we do? What do we do? We can't go to Razor. We're just gonna get rock slided. Sunny's just gonna get rock slided. We gotta go to Astro. If Loopy died, I would have been so upset. I think I just killed your ears. Oh, dude, that rock. How do you have rocks? Do you really get that by level? Oh my god, that absolutely did nothing. That actually did nothing. That did no damage. Bulldoze. This thing is equipped with all the moves. Jeez, man. Alright, can this kill? Let's see. No. Oh, we got that's the first time we've ever got the confusion with confusion. That's crazy. Alright. Don't hit through. Yeah. Do what I say. Get out of here. Get this thing out of here. Flygon, man. Really? That's crazy. That thing really wanted us dead. That thing was out for blood. Jeez, that's a Pokemon I definitely would not mind using, though. A Flygon would be sweet on the team. Air Slash. Well, would you look at that? We finally get another move. All right. I guess we'll just have to get rid of Cosmic Power. But would you look at that? I'm definitely happy about it. Air Slash. That's more coverage that we need on Lunala. We just had, like, you know, Psychic and Ghost. And now we get... Ooh. Is this going to be our first victim with our new move? I think it will. I mean, would confusion be... No, this thing isn't poison type. Why do I always think these early Pokemon are poison? I mean, I know why. It's because, you know, you find them in the forest and... I don't know, it just kind of makes sense. But that's a flying type. And that is annoying. That is what that is. Stunspore. Really. Real. Thank you. Please kill it. Oh, get bodied. Okay. Well, we're back on track of not one-shotting anything in this game. Confusion. Watch it. It's happening. Oh, never mind. I thought I was going to get confused, but either way, we got hacked, so... Alright. Don't confuse me. I know you want to, game. Good. There you go. Die. Adios. And that's that. Alright, so I don't think there's any more trainers. Maybe there's like one or two. I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, one thing that I just thought of for Gladion. Dude, if we got a type Null, that would be so cool. Or a Silvally, or just... Yeah, a type Miller Silvally, it doesn't really matter. If we got one of those Pokemon in this game, that would be so cool. That would be so freaking cool. Because you don't get to use them in, you know, Sun and Moon, because you don't get to use it for the main story, I should say, at least. Because you get it after, but what's the fun in getting it post-game? You can't really use it throughout the game. So there we go. And, sure, let's get a few encounters, and then we will go fight Gladion. That's going to be cool. I wonder what he's going to have. Hopefully something intimidating, kind of like type Null. There's a Tentacool. The best encounter ever. wish we would have gotten that. All right, come on. Let me run away. Let me get out of here. Get out of here, boy. Show me something cool. Let's see. There can't be anything too great. I mean, there's already a freaking legendary here. Exactly. Wishy-washy. Actually, I would not have minded a wishy-washy. I don't know. What level does it... Is it able to do school form? What level is that? I don't know. Because I didn't use a wishy-washy, so I wouldn't know. Let's see now. Alright, I'll try like maybe two more after this. And then, yeah. Well, I mean two more, including this one. A Shelmet. Interesting. Alright, we'll give it one more shot. And then we'll go and continue on. Really weird, kind of weak Pokemon other than the one we found on this route. Interesting. Alright, last one. Let's see what it is. Or maybe we'll try to find something unique first. That's pretty cool. A Noctowl. Alright, so this route wasn't 100%. No. Wasn't 100% eh. See, I think that's the best way to put it. So let's get out of here and let's continue on. So Gladion, it's time, man. It's totally time. Ah, here we go. Here we get to meet one of my favorite characters and like any antagonist. And I mean, he's an antagonist that kind of helps you out towards the end. So he's not really a villain, but are you even taking this seriously? I am so seriously. I'm seriously enjoying it. Enjoying it. You can enjoy Pokemon battling when you put everything you have into it, which clearly you haven't. Whoa, hey, Supra. This guy is plenty scary. Definitely. Look at that haircut. That's pretty scary. You're Supra. Yeah, that's me. What if I said who? Man, who are you talking about? not very cautious. Even some Pokemon have a better sense of self-preservation than you apparently do. I'm Gladion. I battle for my partner, Noel, to make it strong. Though most of our time gets used up doing small jobs for Team Skull. Battle me. I will take no for an answer. You see, that makes sense because he said battle me, not, you know, it wasn't like battle me question mark. Like, will you have a battle? He just said battle me. So technically I can't really answer no because it wasn't a question. It was just a statement. Like, it was a command. He was telling me to battle him. All right, what you got? Panpour. Very intimidating Pokemon, man. You're really, really doing yourself up. Really, really helping out. All right. This should be easy. Well, I mean, the Panpour, he could have something crazy in the back. He could have something crazy. All right, Water Sport. You're not doing anything. I've never used those moves ever. Like, Water Sport, Mud Sport. Because Water Sport weakens Fire. Mud Sport weakens Electric? Is there another sport? I don't think so. Yeah, I've never really used those moves. They've just been used against me. And when they're used against me, it's not like I would ever go for a Fire Attack anyway. It's like, in that situation, where's my Fire Pokemon? Where is it going to come out? Gorgeous. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool, not going to lie. Alright. You know what I just realized? I'm actually really surprised we haven't encountered another trainer with a shiny Pokemon. I mean, I can't be too surprised considering our first trainer that we fought ever had the shiny, and it's 1 in 100, so I guess, you know, if you, obviously it's not 100% how it works, but if you think about it, I don't think we've fought 100 trainers yet. Actually, we definitely haven't. Oh, so now we're a ghost type? Oh, it's gonna do even less because we won't get stabbed. Well, alright, that's fine. Actually, that wasn't that bad at all. Alright, let's just get rid of this Gorgeist. Razor Leaf. Alright, I mean, okay, and you're dead. I would have gone for the ghost move, but you know what? You do you. You do you. Wow, excuse me. Jeez. Oh my god. Alright, you're dead. You are dead, Gladion. Well, I mean, your Pokemon are dead. You're not actually dead. Gladion's perfectly fine. You can see it right there. He's just chilling. You defeated Team Skull Gladion. How annoying. I mean, I guess it's that annoying if, you know what? I'm not even gonna challenge it. Alright. Super effective sound effect. It's not like me to slip up like that. I've gotta keep fighting stronger opponents. Looks like I'm still not ready. Strong opponents? That kid there, his Pokemon aren't weak. And sure, it's fine to enjoy battling. But this brat, he's just using that as an excuse to try, to try hard because he can't beat the Kahuna, because he can't beat Hollow when he's serious. You know my gramps? Wait, so you think I'm strong? Oh, look at you, little Gladion. Aren't you just a real cool guy? Damn, he's taunting him hardcore. Alright, what's up, Team Skull? You really wanna... I guess it's no surprise a homeless kid would turn out spineless too. No worries, we've got enough backbone to cover for you. Don't do this. Don't do this to yourself. Just give it up already. Huh? You know you can't beat me. You'll just get your Pokemon hurt for no reason. They're good Pokemon. We came all this way, and for what? For a big waste of, for a big fat waste of our time, thanks to you. If you hadn't gotten in our way, we would have stolen the totem Pokemon from Brooklyn. I mean, it was a Spewpa, so I mean, I wouldn't put it past him. Like, if there's one Pokemon I think they could steal, it's probably Spewpa, so you know what? Wait, that was Brooklyn Hill, right? Was that Verdant Cav? Wait, where's Brooklyn Hill? Am I mixing myself up for no reason? Thanks, Supra, and Trumbeak too. It was a good battle. Now heal my mods. Oh wait, no, there's actually a Pokemon set. Oh, no, Brooklyn Hill's up here. Never mind. I got Brooklyn Hill confused with the last totem. Alright, ooh. Wait, is this a new route? No, it's not. Right? It can't be. That'd be sweet if it was, but... Yeah, it's all Route 5. Well, actually, that's Route 6. Okay, never mind. Yeah, it's Route 5. I don't think we can go up there yet, so we just gotta go. We gotta heal. Alright, I know what we're doing. We can actually get a pretty good amount of encounters, too. I mean, I know we can't get an encounter in the Lush Jungle while the trial is going on, but later on, we can get an encounter there. I mean, I guess we can get one at Brooklyn Hill, whatever. So I'm not gonna complain. I'm definitely not gonna complain. All right, what's this? Rising star duo Lauren and Justin. Provide a pip-flop, man. Here's the thing about the randomizer. I like the fact that it could be something so much cooler, though. Like, come on, man. I don't know. I wish there was more of a challenge than, like, a purloin and a pip-flop. But you know what? It's okay. We're just gonna body this thing. Get out of my sight. Get out of my sight. I said get out of my sight. Just go. Bye. I need to switch Trumbeak out too, because Trumbeak's at level 20 now. And I don't know when I'm getting too overleveled. Because what is he falls at like 28, right? So he's not that far from evolving, which is pretty cool actually. That is definitely cool. And let's break this thing. Boy, that's exactly what that animation is. Just boy. Look at you, a little cat standing up. You think you're a human? You're a cat. You should be on all fours. Freaking cat. Cats wore pants. Would they wear them like this? Or like this? Or like this? Or like this? Or like this? Is that a thing from SpongeBob? Where he's like this? Like this? Like, I don't know. Am I stupid? Wait, no. Brooklyn Hill. This is the wishy-washy trial, right? Is this the wishy-washy one? I don't remember. I do not remember. Wishy-washy, Mallow, same thing, right? All right, let's do this. I don't want to challenge that guy. All right, let's go to Brooklyn Hill. What do we got? Oh yeah, this is the wishy-washy one. All right, cool. What's up, Lana? What's up? Hello, I'm Lana. I serve as the captain of Brooklyn Hill. You look as an able-bodied trainer. Can I ask you to help me with something? Sure, then follow me, please, this way. Alright, what's up, Lana? What's up with you? Ooh, I wonder what the totem wishy-washy is gonna be. That's exciting. Alright. And I'll save most of these trainers for grinding. We don't really need them. Oh, I gotta switch Trumbeak. See that right now. I guess Sunny. We don't have to worry about fighting a bunch of water Pokemon. I guess I still have to, but it's not as big of a deal. Like, even though we're by water. Oh, wait, no. We can get an encounter. Alright, what's our encounter for Brooklyn Hill? Let's see. What do we get? What do we get? No freaking way. No. That's not real. It's not real. I can't do this. This is unfreaking real. No. I don't know if I feel like I gotta stop catching these things. Cause this is getting out of hand. Like what? Are you freaking kidding me? I don't know if you guys realize, but that's. I think that's three first encounters in a row where we've gotten a legendary Pokemon. That's freaking insane. That is actually freaking insane. Like, I don't know what to do. We're getting things that are too overpowered so we can't use them, and that's why our team isn't getting filled up. It's kind of annoying, actually. I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but I'm kind of getting mad. I guess it's the luck of the randomizer, so I can't be too mad, but at the same time, like, really, bro? Really? Like, I appreciate the good encounters, but it's just getting ridiculous. It really is. Like, I think I'm just mostly scared about you guys believing that I'm not, like, rigging this in some way. Because I really, like, if there's anything you want me to do to prove it, like, I don't think there's a way. But if you want me to, like, screenshot, like, the PK3DS thing that I did to randomize, just, I don't even know if that would get anything accomplished. But, like, it's ridiculous at this point. Hypnosis, and he keeps missing too. Dang it. If only if we could randomize the accuracy of this move. Come on, man. Really? Actually, that's really good. That's three in a row. That is three in a row. So we can't go for. He just has to go for Metal Claw a bunch. Four in a row? Wow, we actually hit it. That's really surprising. Yeah, like, I wish there was a way for me to just prove that, like, I didn't manually put Cobalion in this route. And even if I did, I would have to, like, either keep re-recording until I got Cobalion as my first encounter, or I would have to just make it every single slot in the route. But then even then, the next battle, It would be a Cobalion too, and every single battle after that would be a Cobalion. So that doesn't really make much sense. But, can I please catch this thing? That'd be nice. I don't even know if I'm gonna try too hard for this thing. Cobalion, I tend to have a lot of trouble catching Cobalion for some reason. Like, that's the way it is in every... Like, I remember Black 2, White 2, I had a kind of pretty big trouble. I don't remember how much of trouble we had in our Blaze Black 2. Actually, no, I remember we killed it because it was, like, setting up Swords Dances, so we had to kill it. But this one doesn't look like it has Swords Dance, and it also just looks like it's gonna be a complete pain. Dang, another turn of sleep. All right, I'm gonna try like one more, and then I'm gonna get out of here, and maybe we'll get another encounter or something. Maybe for the Lush Jungle later. Actually, that's way too far ahead. I just really don't think we're gonna catch this thing. So you know what? I'm just gonna run away. Or do I want to? I don't know. I'm kind of torn. Like, we have a lot of Pokeballs, but that's also a lot of the episode that we would waste. And I could cut it until we catch it, but I don't really think we need a Cobalion. I mean, it's pretty cool. I guess I'll try one more time. If I hit this Hypnosis, it'd be nice. And we'll keep trying. I don't know. Like, I want to run because I don't want to waste that much time in the episode. But then again, it is a Cobalion. If we need something, you know, it's right here. But even in that, like, we have a Heatran and a freaking... Articuno in the back. Like, what are the chances we're gonna need a Cobalion? And even then, we've only gotten one shake on this freaking thing. But I can't really complain about not being able to catch legendaries. I need to go get some more Pokeballs. That's what I need to do. I was definitely not prepared. I mean, I also didn't think we'd run into another freaking legendary. Alright, Nope. Not again. Woke up. Alright, I'm getting out of here. It was nice knowing you, Cobalion. It would have been sweet to have, but it's just really a lot. All right, well, sorry about that, guys. I hope you're not too, you know, distraught about me running away from that thing. But either way, here's Lana. All right. See, do you see that there? Yes, I do. All right, is this where we get the Super Rod or the Old Rod or something? I don't think so. Oh, no, that's not here. I remember I was talking to everyone because I thought you'd get it here, and then you don't. So we got the Lapras, which is cool. I'm going to heal up really quickly. Because, yeah, we did take some damage. That we did. Alright, maybe I should just went for Nightshades and not Dragon Rage. Because, you know, maybe like two Nightshades would have got it lower than one Dragon Rage. I don't know. Lapras Paddle. Actually, no. Two Nightshades wouldn't have because we're level, I don't know what level Lunala is. What level is Lunala? 19? I don't know. Do we have to battle here now that they moved over there or what? I don't remember. Oh, what the f- I was definitely expecting to see a wishy-washy. That really threw me off. That really threw me off. There's points in this game where I just totally expect them to have the normal Pokemon or be the normal Pokemon. Like when we were fighting Gladion, at first I was like, oh, we're gonna find a type Null. And then I was just thinking like, oh, okay. I had type Null in the thumbnail of my moon. And I was like, just making connections like that. And I was like, wait, we're totally not gonna fight type Null. I mean, I guess we could theoretically, but that'd be crazy. That'd have to be crazy lucky for the Pokemon, for the only Pokemon, like the signature Pokemon of the person they still have. That'd be really interesting. But either way, you're out of here, Zweilous. Adios. See, Brick Break is not that bad for coverage. Definitely isn't. That's what I like. Like, look at that. So much experience. So much experience. Alright. Oh, so it was wishy-washy. That is definitely not a wish. It was Zweilous making that splash. This freaking two-headed dragon is drowning in the water. That's what's making all this splash. So I'm just gonna go save that thing, like, for real. For real. See, I would have loved a Blitzel. I would have absolutely loved to encounter a Blitzel. Because it would have been easy to catch. We don't have an electric type. Oh my god, that would have been so freaking awesome. It's okay though, it's okay. I really can't complain about a Cobalion, but ugh! You guys definitely have to see where I'm coming from with this. Like, this is getting ridiculous. Alright. X special attack. Alright, I'm gonna actually spray repel just so I don't get taunted anymore with what we could have had. Alright, repel also just makes it go by a little faster. And maybe I can also avoid this trainer. I don't really want to fight her. But it looks like she's looking over here, so maybe she'll want to fight me. Ah, dang it. I got on the Lapras right in her path. Of course. Just my luck. Just my luck. Marowak. And it's not Alolan. Interesting. Alright. Do I trust this thing not killing me? Nope. Not one bit. Let's just go to Astro. Play it safe. Play it quite safe for this. And if you want to go for the ground move, do it. Oh, I didn't. I feel like that always happens. They just go for some random move when they should be going for a move that would kill or something. They're just like, nah, I'll just lower your defense. It's perfectly, it's the same thing. Just completely the same thing. All right. Oh my god, that doesn't even do half. Maybe an air slash will do more. When do we get like Psy Shock or something? That's what I want to know. Because that's going to be really nice. Let's go for a flinch. Let's go for a nice flinch. Like, give me this flinch. That'd have been cool. If I called the flinch. I guess I'm just not that cool. Just not that cool. Confusion. And that should be it. For the Marowak. Yep. Adios, amigo. Ooh, level 19. Cool. Have we gotten a Charizard to play through? Because I know there's a Tyranitar curse. I think there's also a Charizard curse. Like, I'm pretty sure I lost the Charmeleon in the Tagalog that we did. I lost the Charmeleon somewhere else in, where did I lose a Charmeleon in? Blaze Black? I don't remember. I feel like I have a Charizard curse, too, where I just... It's hard for me to get to a Charizard. Might be wrong. There's a lot of LPs that I have to keep track of and of how unfortunate the things always go for me. Alright. Look, there it is. Of course, Super, it's a lovely name. Just lovely. Now, look over there. Do you see that? Oh, I see him. Whatever's kicking up such lovely splashes must be rather big. Oh, it must. Or not by the water? Come on. Really? That wasn't close enough? That wasn't close enough to use Surf? Fine. Alright, where are they going? Over there. Do we have to battle it after this? Probably. I would assume so. Because last time we battled the Zweilous, it's a Heliotho. I don't know where to get a Sunstone, but that's pretty cool. Alright, I don't know if I have to kill this thing, but I'm just going to go for the Ember. I mean, it doesn't have Dry Skin, so it should be doing double damage. I don't think it'll kill. I mean, Break is super effective, so I probably should have went for that. Apparently, that pretty much did nothing. Might as well just not even attacked it. Accuracy is... I can't remember. Oh, he's calling for help. What you got? What's it going to be? Holy crap. Oh my god. Hi? Hi there. How are you today? Good? I hope you're doing well. I mean, you just freaking fell from the sky. I mean, oh no. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I wonder if, like, you randomly found a Corsola, right? And the Corsola called down a Marini by random. The Corsola started attacking the Corsola. I don't know. I mean, I know that's how it works normally, but maybe if it's randomized, like, you know, the game doesn't know to do that or something. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Lovely kiss. Come on, really, man? Can I just run? Is that gonna work? I'll just try and run. I'll just try that. I don't know if I have to beat this battle. I don't think I do. Definitely don't have to. I guess we're just gonna sit here forever? No? Yes? We're gonna wait for it to load? Are you... There. Nice. We got away. God, that's why I don't like this game sometimes, because it lags like that. It began to rain. So we didn't even have to beat it. How'd you get over there? What the... She's like teleporting or something. Let's go investigate it, Supra. Well, okay. Whatever you say. Awakening. Yep. Here we go. Alright, let's move down. Is this the last one? I don't think I have to do it one more time. I think this is just where we get to fight Wishiwashi now, right? Let's see. Brooklyn Hill. Within it lies the legendary Pokemon said to be the embodiment of the sea itself. The mighty Kyogre. Really? Oh dear, you won't be tricked. Well, I mean, you never know, because it's a randomizer. There could very well be a Kyogre right here. Right now. You never know. You really never know. Alright, so here's the trial. Supra, you've come all this way with me. That's right, didn't you notice you passed through the captain's gate by my side, which means that you will undergo my trial. To create my trial, you must defeat the great totem Pokemon known as the Lord of the Ocean. The spray of water you can see there, that's where you'll probably find the totem. And perhaps those wishy-washy you battled against will also want their revenge. Defeat whatever comes at you and prove your strength to me. And remember that you cannot catch any Pokemon here unless you complete my trial. Alright. So what do we want to take on the trial? I mean, I guess Sunny can do it with Dragon Rage. I feel like we'll be fine. We'll just Dragon Rage it twice, hopefully, and that'll be it. I mean, it's probably going to call for help, which is kind of annoying, but you know what? Let's do it. Thunder crashed around the open sea. Lapras is trembling. Alright. What's it going to be? That's the question. Hopefully something more intimidating than the Spewpa we had the first time. Alright, what's it going to be? Something hard. There's a challenge. Alright, perfect. Totem Alakazam. That's crazy, though. That's actually hella scary. Wait. Defense row? Okay, this thing's going to be bulky. Alright, I'm going for the Dragon Rage. I don't think you can one-shot me. I definitely don't. I'm going for the Dragon Rage. Confusion. That's not going to one-shot. No way. Okay, that does hella damage, actually. Jeez. Oh, that does hella damage. And it has the Citrus Berry because that's what the Wishy-Washy has. That's crazy. Don't call for help. Of course. an Esper. Interesting. Alright, so if you're going to go for Confusion and stuff, I might just go out to Astro. Ooh, maybe I should have just went out into Weavile. That probably would have been better. Yeah, Weavile probably would have been better because, you know, I wouldn't get hurt by the Confusion. And let's face it, this Alakazam isn't going to have Focus Blast. Well, at least I would hope not. How much is that going to do? Absolutely nothing. Ooh, that's kind of annoying. That is definitely kind of annoying. Okay, so I think Nightshade can kill. Actually, no. I don't think it can. But you know what? I'm going to go for it anyways. It's constant damage. Actually, I mean, yeah, he's going to be faster, so Air Slash isn't going to... Oh, he just... What if he just dipped, like, Totem? Totem Alakazam just gets the hell out of there. He's like, zap, psych, I'm out. Yeah, that's not going to kill. Psybeam, that shouldn't kill... See, normally that would be an Alamomola, and that thing would be using Helping Hand, so thank God. That should kill. Go for Teleport. You won't. If we didn't have this giant bat, like, this would be so much harder. But, no, he's just gonna bend spoons in front of us, I guess. I guess that's the optimal way to beat a Lunala now, and we're just gonna miss. Alright, I'm going out to Weavile. I do not care. It looks like Alakazam 100% can't touch him. He's got Confusion, Teleport, Kinesis, and... I don't know. I think he's got all Psychic moves. I think we're going to be good. Even if he can touch us, he's not going to one-shot, so we'll be fine. And then Esper's just been using Psybeam. Or, I mean, he used Light Screen once, but attacking-wise, I mean. Kinesis. And we avoided it. Yeah, that does nothing. Get out of here. I can just taunt that Esper. That'd be hella. That'd be such a pro play. All right, let's kill this thing. Get out of here. Yeah. That's it. And I don't think the Esper can call for help, right? It can't. Maybe it can. I don't know. Totem Alakazam, though. Interesting. Nasty plot. Nah, I mean, what would we be setting? We'd be setting up for an ice, the craziest icy wind ever. Nah, I'm good. Astro, so that thing gave a lot of experience. Jeez, Sunny grew to level 20. Look at this, EXP for everyone. Feels like Oprah, Covet. Light Screen, we're off. This should one shot, right? Fan Attack should just take this thing out. Come on, I know you want to kill it. I know you want to. Oh yeah, obliterated. Absolutely obliterated. Alright, cool. Cool. Razor grew to level 21. Nice. So yeah, about the trainers in Brooklet Hill and stuff. Actually about Brooklet Hill in general. I'll probably end up exploring it off screen. Oh, I clicked the care thing. God dang it. Probably end up exploring it off screen more. And I hate the care thing. I'm not going to use it. Don't get mad at me. You guys always tell me that I can cure my paralysis and stuff. And I know. Like, I just hate the care thing. It's so dumb. I mean, I appreciate what it does. I just don't like doing it. That's basically my mentality. All right. What's up, Lana? Very well done, Super. Please come back this way. You don't tell me what to do. Maybe I want to stand out here for hours. Oh, I guess I can't. I must say that I find myself an impasse here. Always of the all of the wishy-washy that I so diligently trained up were defeated. That is very frustrating, but of course I cannot let your completion of my trial go uncelebrated. You're amazing, Super. Truly impressive. Take this. Hey, the Watrium Z. Perfect. So now we can use Water Z move. So if we want to whip out a Hydro Vortex with Greninja, we can. That is definitely not a bad idea. Definitely not. Alright, cool though. Nice. Nice, nice. You know what it is, don't you? Watch. This is how you... Oh, okay. She's about to break it down. She's about to break it down. Rubbing hands. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And that's all I can offer you. Well, that was definitely not that cool. And there we go. We got the fishing rod. Yeah, I didn't know where we got it. There's actually no old rod. I totally forgot. It's just a fishing rod. I know how to freaking fish, Lana. Jeez, I knew how to fish before we were programmed. Oh. Thank you. By the way, did you know I once reeled in a red Gyarados? Nah, you're probably lying. Well, what do you think? You did a fine job today. Shall I see you back at the Pokemon Center Route 5? Yes. Oh, so shall I see you too? Oh, sweet. So she takes us right there. Damn, what a gal. Next is Kiyoe's trial. I will take. It will take place at Wella Volcano Park. Oh, that reminds me. Did you see the Sudowoodo by Paniola Beach? We're causing some trouble for people, so I gave them a little dose of my Z power using my watch. Damn. So she just obliterated those. She just killed those Sudowoodo with a freaking Hydro Vortex. That's insane. But I think that is where we're gonna wrap up today's episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you go ahead and drop a like down below. Of course, your support is greatly appreciated. But how about that? Another legendary encounter this episode. That is freaking insane. I don't know how much longer it's gonna keep it up for. But if it does, I'm actually gonna buy the freaking Pokeballs right now because I am not gonna run into that situation anymore. Hell nah. How many are we buying? 25? 25. That's the magic number. 25 is definitely not the magic number. Super potions? Boom. 7 of them. Put them in the bag. Put the money in the bag! Buy it! Sir, you're facing the wrong way. Either way, I'm gonna end it off right there. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.